Paano makapasa sa board exam? Pinakauna is magbasa. Ang pagbabasa is makakadevelop ng remembering or memorization stage ng cognitive domain at makakatulong ito sa pag-aaral. So, mariretain nito yung mga concepts at mga ideas. Then, ang ikalawa is magsulat. Ang pagsusulat is nakaka-develop ng psychomotor development wherein yung sinusulat mo is mariretain mo gamit ang iyong utak. Then, define the terms in your own. So, by defining the terms in your own, madidevelop nito yung cognitive domain na understanding at comprehension. Kasi, ma-understand mo ano yung different terms. Then, after defining the terms, differentiate the likely similar terms. By doing this, you can develop the analysis and evaluation cognitive domain. Kasi malalaman mo ano yung kaibahan or differentiate ng iba't ibang terms. Then, huwag kalimutan ang mag-exercise kasi it will develop the combination of mind and body. Diba? So, last is always pray and repeat.